a completamento di quello che è un discorso di squadra.
So,
vorrei chiamare Felipe
the,
qui con noi.
Felipe che... I'd like to talk about the team. I'd like to call upon Felipe to come up.
Felipe che
Felipe
sarà protagonista quest'anno della stagione che ha visto protagonista nella seconda parte del 2012 di questo season
that saw him really a protagonist.
Vorrei chiamare Fernando.
In the second half of the season
Fernando
last year.
Che
and I'd like to call upon Fernando.
Con il quale devo dire abbiamo già detto tante cose
lo scorso anno and talked about so many things
in the last
secondo
e quindi
season,
il nostro obiettivo da squadra
so
è dare loro una macchina che li possa fare
them,
esaltare
say,
con le caratteristiche
really
che solo loro hanno
and to show di avere, the real scusate, characteristics
di avere Felipe
they
Fernando
have.
Già visto tanti hashtag, tante
and,
domande, tifosi, ho visto da già
Fernando,
negli Stati Uniti,
there are already
seguono,
people
eccetera.
That are asking many questions, so we'll ask you a couple of questions.
La prima
even
per
in
Felipe.
The US, the questions
ieri
are coming
for Felipe, con
yesterday,
detto,
somebody said,
veterano,
oh, okay, our young veteran,
stagione,
in fact this is the eighth season with Ferrari,
l'ottava presentazione. Ci
and
si
the eighth presentation, I mean, do you get used
routine,
to it? Is it does it become routine or is it always an emotional moment?
Mi sento un po' esperiente, no? Perché
well,
già,
I feel, in fact,
tanti anni che
that
sono qui
even if I've been here for many years as an official driver, even before,
stato,
in fact,
il primo pilota giovane che
I was the first
Ferrari,
young driver. For example, that Ferrari believed in right from the beginning when I still wasn't in Formula One. So it gives me great, great pleasure to be here for the eighth championship with Ferrari. Every presentation, in fact, gives you a new feeling, a new sensation.
Molto contento
and I'm very, very happy with this car,
guardare, no?
Looking at it.
Secondo me abbiamo
I think
pensato
that
in tante cose,
we have thought of many things, many important things here.
Spero che I miei feelings
and I hope
sia quello
that my feelings are the right ones and that we'll be able to have many victories and bring two titles at the end of the championship. This is what we're thinking about.
Grazie,
this is what we're concentrating
Felipe.
On. Thank you, Felipe.
Fernando.
Diceva
prima Stefano che
Stefano was saying before that the car is an evolution because the regulations haven't really changed. A very competitive season, that of last year. How do you expect this year? Is it going to be even more keen, more aggressive?
No, direi
hi, everybody.
Che sarà difficile
no,
ripetere.
I think it'll be very difficult to
quello che abbiamo visto
repeat what we saw last year with seven winners in the first seven races. I think that it really was a one-off with the new rules and the Formula One, which is somewhat different. Now, with things a bit more stabilized, we saw at the end of the season, in fact, the top teams emerged, the teams that emerged and which have won in the last a few years, they have came through, and so I think it will be highly unlikely that we'll have seven races, seven winners. I think there'll be two or three teams, in other words, that will practically win all the races, and the objective, of course, is that we've got to be one of them teams.
Now,
thank you. Another question before
Stefano diceva giustamente prima.
We go on.
Stefano
said, in fact, we saw Felipe at the end of the season really coming forward, and I'd like to ask you. Are you all geared up for the tests that are going to start next week? Yes, I'm ready. I'm really focused. I've been training every day recently to prepare the test sessions and the shakedown sessions that we're going to have the week in Jerez. The second part of the championship last year
una crescita,
was an evolution, an improvement, and a growth. And also, I increased my concentration, and for me, this is just the beginning of 2013. Of course, I hope to continue like this, strong, focused, in a championship,
zero punti, no?
Which
speriamo di fare
in which everybody
il
starts with 0 points. So we're going to try and get as many points as possible. Be really strong and
competitive dall'inizio alla fine, non metà perché non
competition.
Non
be competitive from the beginning to the end, not from halfway through onwards. So this is something that I'm really focused on achieving. Thank you, Felipe.
Fernando, a proposito
Fernando,
di test,
with regard to
FS,
until Barcelona, you're not going to touch the F138.
No,
can you resist not touching it, not touching the car? No, no, I'll follow the test with great interest and all the information that comes back from Jerez, of course, I'll be looking at. And in these last few
la preparazione
weeks,
per un campionato molto sigente,
and in the next few weeks I'll certainly be concentrating on preparing the championship. We were very busy in December, and in the first part of January, up to a week ago, in fact, we were very much involved with this. So I think it's right to step back and prepare a bit so that I'm 100% from Australia right through to Brazil. And then also we're very lucky in this team to have a real good entente amongst us. We trust each other implicitly, and we have a team, an extended team, and Pedro, Felipe, well, they're the same because we're just one person.
Grazie, grazie Fernando.
Thank you.